Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to request a desktop version of a website when viewing a mobile website in the Safari browser on an iPhone or iPad. Given that most people are accessing the web through their mobile devices, it's only natural most companies have mobile optimized their website. As a result, when you navigate to those websites on your iPhone or iPad, the website will automatically detect the resolution of the device you're viewing it on and present a version of the website that's optimized for your device. While this offers a better user experience from a visual perspective, it often results in some functionality that can be found in the desktop version of the site being removed because of the reduced screen space. If you're browsing in Safari on your iPhone or iPad and need to access the desktop version of a website for any reason, you can do so with a simple touch command that will give you the option to load the desktop version of the website that you're viewing. And now, let's walk through how to request the desktop version of a website in the Safari browser on an Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Safari app on your Apple iPhone or iPad, and then navigate to the website you want to view in desktop mode. In this example, I'll navigate to Facebook.com. Step 2. Hold your finger against the refresh arrow on the far right side of the address bar. A menu flies up from the bottom of the screen. Step 3. Tap Request Desktop Site in the menu. The site will refresh and the desktop version of the site will appear. To navigate back to the mobile version of the site, you will need to close and then reopen the Safari web browser and then navigate back to that site. The mobile version of the site will be displayed. Congratulations! You now know how to force viewing the desktop version of a website in the Safari browser on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.